We've got some new details tonight on a brawl at the mall. It was a busy afternoon at the Lauderhill Mall today. More than 200 teenagers showed up, as did dozens of police officers. A fight broke out inside the mall. CBS 4's Carrie Codd joins us live right now from Lauderhill. And Carrie, I understand that social media started this?
That's what police are telling us, although they have not yet determined what was said on either Facebook or Twitter to cause these teenagers to come out here to the mall and start all of this ruckus. Now, Lauderhill Mall closed tonight around 9 o'clock as usual, but today, police and witnesses say it was the scene of what they describe as a melee. Cell phone video captured the chaos. Around 3:30 Tuesday afternoon, witnesses and police say at least 200 teenagers descended on the Lauderhill Mall and several fights broke out. You can see someone at a mall entrance using a large traffic cone to hit someone. Inside the mall, several teens squared off to fight. At one point, a security officer walked by the chaos. Teens ran and screamed through the mall. By the end, at least one person appeared to be placed in handcuffs, but police say no one was actually arrested. Witnesses say they'd never seen anything like it.
People was getting hit with cones, like fighting, like hard down fighting, like a brawl.
Frank Francis and other witnesses said the trouble began at a park across from the mall, spilled into the mall parking lot, then inside. Police say it all started with a message on Facebook or Twitter about something going down at the Lauderhill Mall.
I just heard anybody that had beef with each other was supposed to come over here and fight.
Lauderhill police arrived with their SWAT team, the Broward Sheriff's Office, and several other police agencies also pitched in to help. The canines and heavy artillery were on full display. Police tell us that one teen suffered a minor injury, and it does not appear that any weapons were used in the brawl. Lauderhill police remained on scene into the evening to make sure no violence flared up, while those who work here were still stunned by what they witnessed.
It was just a whole big old chaos right here in the Lauderhill Mall.
Again, police tell us no one was arrested, and at this point they do not anticipate any criminal charges being filed. Live in Lauderhill, Carrie Codd, CBS 4 News Tonight.